Police in New Jersey are searching for a suspected phone thief who apparently likes taking selfies. This is a close-up of the man Kearney police are looking for. They say 2 months ago, the man stole someone's iPhone and then posted the picture to the victim's Instagram story. The wide-eyed suspect is still on the loose.
Not very smart if you want to get away with a crime.
Not
right?
A great picture.